that's surprising for someone else today.
The gym is packed at Stober Elementary in Lakewood. It's school assembly time, where Principal Ann DeCola is giving her students feedback.
This has been an awesome week so far.
Some students are highlighted as Stober stars, kids who've done a good job consistently demonstrating school values of safety, teamwork, achievement, respect, and self-control.
Thank you to all of you for coming in and being role models of those expectations.
And of course, there's also the day's lunch menu.
Cheese and pepperoni pizza, variety, chicken salad, and dinner roll.
Taking care of the basics is key at Stober, and those basics include a student's social and emotional needs. That's where social emotional learning specialists, or SEL specialists, come in.
PCC, positive culture and climate.
Yes.
They're highly trained mental health professionals who help manage the day-to-day ups and downs any student can experience. At Stober, that professional is Samantha Borelli.
We're actually going into our third year of having a cell, and frankly, I can't imagine our school without her at this point.
In one darkened classroom, Borelli helps facilitate a low-key circle chat where students communicate how they're feeling, sometimes by comparing themselves to a specific color. Borelli says small groups help build trust and help make the children feel safe about opening up about challenges or conflicts.
How do you get along with each other? Problem solving steps. Some other groups could be the emotional piece, managing strong emotions, calming down strategies.
Borelli works in tandem with Stober's social worker, Liz Behrens.
So to have her here, and to have her here as like eyes and a heart that care about kids, that can tell me like, hey, your kiddo was struggling yesterday and this is what it looked like, that's so meaningful to me, to be able to have someone to keep an eye on all of our kids.
The social emotional learning specialist really helps with that universal social emotional support and is a pretty integral part of our school culture.
Thanks to voter approved 5A mill levy money, Jeffco is increasing the number of SEL specialists as part of the district's overall expansion of mental health support for its schools. This year, every elementary school in the district will have access to these specialists, whose work also includes something called check-in, check-out.
You ready to learn today? Yeah.
At the start and end of each school day, students who need it get extra support from an SEL specialist in keeping organized, motivated, focused, and on track.
We have it as a prevention tool in some ways. Early intervention has been shown to be key in preventing, you know, lifelong struggles later on.
The work helps them to self-monitor and correct.
I think the biggest part of it is just coming to school and having that same person greeting you, asking you how you're doing. Most of the students on check-in, check-out have improved significantly. Focus your attention on Raj. How is he feeling?
SEL specialist classroom work also includes co-teaching, something called the Second Step curriculum. This is research-based learning to promote the social, emotional development, safety, and well-being of children.
The mental health need is greater than it has been. Suicide rates are increasing, especially among young children.
Bully prevention is another component. And when needed, school staffers can also tap the expertise of SELs too.
Having an adult that cares, just someone else in the building.
In mental health, we really don't have caps on caseloads, and that doesn't account for crisis that comes up.
Being there to support students who might be going through a tough time.
And there can never be enough help with that, really.
And just having another lens for which to support mental health in the school is extremely beneficial.
We can create that goal together to really help with the mental health.
They're amazing.
I absolutely think Stober's a better school because of the SELs work.